I'm leaving home right now and I'm heading to the airport. I'm heading to the airport right now and I'm going to be vlogging. My camera is with me, so let's get into it.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced.
My guy pretty like a girl, and he got five stories to tell. See both sides like Chanel, see on both sides like Chanel. To my left, soap and water, hit it like I'm underworld. Have my tattoos in Shibuya, police in your mother underworld.
Them they run, them no beat that job. I know they form say I too righteous. No come they form say you too like them. You no get the time for the hate and the bad energy. But my mind on my mind. Make you dance like Pokemon. Then you clean like properly. Then you on my grind, no more hear what they want. Telling me, could you not my fantasy? You want to change if my dad be no wrong. But it ain't all.
I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along.
You guys, I just finished the whole entry. I'm going to my boarding pass right now. We've cried, we've done everything. So yeah, this is what the airport looks like. I don't know, but this is what it looks like. I'm enjoying this, but some immigration are coming soon.
Sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still gotta let you know that I never wanted.
I'm a diamond, not a piece of glass. Break my heart, you can kiss my ass. Walk away like I never knew ya. Got a new man, what's it to ya? I'm a diamond, I'm a diamond. I'm a diamond, not a piece of glass. Walk away like I never knew ya. Got a new man, what's it to ya?
I don't even know if you can handle it. All I know is you can handle it.
I'm
Yes, I know the vlog is all over the place. I'm very, very sorry. I purposely didn't say anything because I just want you guys to experience it with me. It's a vlog, so that is what it should be. Yeah, I think so. So that is why I didn't say anything. I just want you guys to see the view and everything. I was sitting at the window throughout. This is 5 days later since I've been here. Nobody know I'm here except my family and maybe some friends. But yeah, I'm here now and yeah. Many vlogs to come. I'm sorry I did not finish that vlog because the flight, the delays and everything. I came back to Winnipeg. I got to Winnipeg by 1 a.m. Yeah, 1 a.m. in the morning. I could not sleep till the next morning because my apartment really disorganized me. I'm moving out soon because I'm here for 14 days. I'm moving out soon, so I can't show you guys anything in the apartment. I will show you guys my new apartment. So yeah, that's it about that. I'm sorry it's all over the place. It's just all over the place. But let me tell you, so I will tell you, I would just do a recap about the old traveling stuff. I got to my school too. I've gotten to my school. I've done everything I need to do. Yeah, I've done audio preparation. I'm just going to tell you guys later on what I've done because right now I can't even create content in this apartment. But later, when I get to my apartment next week, yeah, we'll talk better.
I can put you in.